Good evening, everybody. The current time is a bit after 8 p.m. I've got about an hour of fishing ahead of me. I've left this one till late. Let's go if we can pick up a fish.
Hey, you! You're watching Robbie Fishing.
All right, folks, this is a late evening or late... I'm down. I'm on me bum and now I'm in the river. Oh, there you go. That wasn't the way I'd planned on entering the water, but anyway, I'm in. This is a late evening Murray cod session. I actually had really big plans today to, I've got a bit of water that I want to explore with my kayak that I've never really explored properly, and I've been looking forward to it for the last few days. Got him, look at that, my very first cast, right at, oh, he got off!
Got him, look at that, my very first cast, right at, oh, he got off!
Did you see that? Very first cast on an old mate lure. And he got off right in front of me. He hit it with about that much line out. I kid you not. I haven't even had a chance to tell you how bad conditions are at the moment. What I was just going to say was I've been looking forward for the last few days to getting to this afternoon and then going out to a little waterway that I've been wanting to fish for a while with my kayak. I had no roof racks for my car. I needed new roof racks. Now, I got them put on yesterday. So now I'm ready to go, but then today it rained. We've had 8 millimeters of rain today. The wind has now swung around and it's coming from the south. The barometer is 996. It's very, very low and conditions are terrible. And I was gonna say that my chances of catching a fish tonight are really low. But then I hooked up on the very first cast before I even had a chance to get that out. Wow. Anyway, I've got probably not even an hour. I'm only gonna fish this one little pump hole here. I'm just going to work my way around there in the shaded areas, right around to this side, and then I'm going to change to a surface lure and just do half an hour of surface fishing to see if I can pick up that sunset Murray cod, which I almost caught on my first cast. This water is actually quite cool. I've already fallen in the drink. I hooked a fish on the first cast. It's all happening, folks. It's all happening. Oh, look out for a nice looking spot for a cod. Got to be a cod sitting over there, doesn't it? I love these old mates. I love this green. The green's my favourite colour. They're just an all-round awesome lure. But the green one, this bright fluoro green, is my favourite colour, old mate, by a mile. Got him! Look at that, I've been here 5 minutes and I've hooked two. Lost one and I'm not going to lose this one. He's a nice fish. Wow, he is a lovely Murray cod. He's got to be close to legal size, this fish. Come on, buddy. Gee whiz. Have a look at this. I've literally been here 5 minutes. I've got to put my rod in my mouth. Look at that. That's got to be well oversized. What an absolute ripper. You little beauty. I'll unhook him and put him back. Right, now I've just had a camera malfunction, but I know you'll believe me when I tell you that I put that fish back. What happened, I filmed the hookup and I caught it, and I wasn't sure whether I was filming, so while I was unhooking the fish, I stopped it, and it stopped. Thought, yep, all good. But I forgot to start it again, and I held him up and I showed the camera and I put him back, and I wasn't filming. I need to get better, maybe concentrate more or something when I'm doing this. But anyway, folks, I've hooked two, lost one and landed one. They're both still swimming in the water here because I released one and one was self-releasing, and I've been here probably 5 minutes. Well, folks, there you have it. On a night that conditions can best be described as poor, I have a low barometer of 996. I hooked two fish in the first 5 minutes, losing one and landing one. And I didn't get another fish after that, but that's two more than I thought I'd get. Expect the unexpected, because I wasn't expecting that. Thanks very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, want to give it a big fat thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and hopefully I'll see you in my next video.